How do you test for a bad head gasket? To test a head gasket blown between the cylinder and another port, do a leak down test. This pumps air into the cylinder and measures how much is lost. You can listen and look for the source of where the air is exiting. To test the coolant system, do a coolant system pressure test.